everybody. So today it's a cool Thanos tank. I got. What are you doing in my video? Everyone's hearing that. Okay. He's the same because he has like those scratches everywhere, kind of.
Made a video called Granny.
That's his weird face, so yucky, kind of because of the lines. Done. Okay. That's his penis. There's nothing about that. Yeah, and you know what? He has all of the stones like in the movie. He first had only one, I think, and then he got the other. I'll show you the green one. He's so cool. I'll show you the back. Okay, I didn't stand on the back, but you may not be wondering what that little hole is. If you couldn't see it, this is it. See that hole? That hole is just a place where there's supposed to be a battery tank, but we don't have it. That's the angry little guy. He actually looked like the one in the movie, guys. Let's look. Let's look for a close-up because... Yeah, that's how it looks close. Now let's see how. Well, that's how it looks. But it came out. I couldn't stand up, I guess. It came out in a movie called Infinity War. Most of you know him. Or it was Age of Ultron or Avengers Age of Ultron. What's it called again? Guardians of the Galaxy. He was here in many movies. So he has good eyes. It's like real life eyes. Look at the eyes. But I remember, guys, he just look at that fat chubby guy. He just made my video bad.
I
got
another video on YouTube.
Have you dropped everything on the floor?
Huh?
Is there only one piece of shoe?
No, they're not important.
I'm writing the description for the interactive video.
So, you know how to use that? When I was recording Thanos, his face was just behind him.
That's a fat little chubby guy.